That's a good attitude. Hope can get you through the worst of times.
Believe me, I know. When I first escaped, I had no idea what to do with myself. I was so lost, so scared. But I heard rumors of Chase and what she was doing, that she was bringing people to a safe place. A place just for us. And now here I am, for all it's worth.
Well, I hope it's worth it.
You and me both. I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than dead. I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than dead.
Synths and humans will all get along someday. I just know it. I can't wait to get out of here and travel.
I need to talk to you. Look, it's no secret that I don't exactly trust outsiders. Anyone. But I need help. The kind of help that stays quiet. I have my own set of contacts. Folks that warn me when things are about to go bad. And they're telling me that Chase screwed up. Something she did the last time she was in the Commonwealth got the Institute's attention. And they're on her trail. There's a courser sniffing around. And it won't be long before he finds Acadia. Can't let that happen. You've proven you can handle yourself. Can you stop him?
I'll find him before he finds you. Don't worry.
I know this means you putting your life in danger for me. For us. I want you to know that it's not for nothing.
Get that rifle.
Someone's coming.
Yes, we're not alone.